I was like, you reckon you're going to win just because you got fucking premium membership?
Honestly, you do. Don't believe if you don't want to, but that's how you get wins.
Alright then, so you lost, and then you're just going to dispute and get the win because that's bullshit, innit?
We'll see who gets one, put that way, yeah.
Yeah, but that just proves you're sad, to be honest. You pay to play GB and get free wins, pretty much.
It's not really hard, it's 17 quid, I can afford it usually, you know.